I've battled for 19 years. Battled past cerebral palsy, depression, everything. And I want you to know that I love you, and that you can battle too. Listen to my journal entry. Dear journal, can you help me pass this pain? Infernal, can you lift me up so I don't hurt no more, cry no more? Wonder what would happen if I just died right here, right now. Would the world stop spinning, stop living, stop giving, stop breathing life into the bullies that sit grinning as another child stops living? Can you tell me, is it normal that I would ever think about this? Wonder how it feels if I had to give one last kiss to my family, my friends, but suicide is not the answer in the end. You gotta feel, you gotta express. You can't repress your feelings no more. I gotta be real, I gotta be raw, cause I can't take these feelings no more. My love, I prayed on my knees that you can do something to sell my soul for me.
Sometimes I hate my body and what I've been given. Stay up late at night crying, trying to find religion. Please God, do you have a plan for me? What's your vision?
It's so easy for y'all to say you understand, but you don't know nothing till you walk in my shoes, man. You don't know my pain, you don't know my struggle. Every day's a fight, gotta keep from going under. Going under, yeah.
It's times like these when I feel so alone. I ain't never had nobody pick up the phone. Just say I love you, I need you, I want you in my life. I need you to hold me tight during those starry nights. We can look up at the sky together, pick a star and name it whatever you want. That'd be nice, but I never had that. So what is it you see when you stare at me? Is it the wheelchair that I used to carry me? But that's not part of me, it's just an accessory. Is it so hard just to accept me for who I am? In fact, I'm not handicapped or disabled, baby. I'm the definition of a real man, and I'll treat you better than any man can. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Said mama, I'm playing on my knees.
Bloodstains from holding my heart in my hand as I think about how quickly I became a man. Spent my 9th birthday in a hospital bed, pumped full of painkillers playing with my head. Hallucinate, my mind creates something fake to steal something I can never remake. But it's that moment in time I look back on. I remember my parents just telling me to fight on past the pain, cause one day I can let it go free. Document my life in a journal entry and know that it's better offset. That I survived, didn't end up dead. Now it's time to step in the booth, turn my mic up, turn the world off, and put these demons to bed.
Mama, I'm playing on my knees that you can do Always love yourself. Be you. Own you. Cause you can't change that. Release it. Feel it. Know it.